Hi, my name is Hunter, and I'm a manager of customer success here at Cognite. And in machining manufacturing, tooling is very critical to being able to improve operational efficiency. However, gaining visibility into tooling is really challenging because the information sits in so many different systems. You have material information and part information coming from the ERP work orders. You have the way the machine is performing and the different characteristics around that coming directly from the CNC. And additionally, you might have an entire database just for tooling information and all the characteristics of those tools. So here at Cognite, we've developed a solution for an advanced manufacturing customer who has taken that information and combined it in a way that allows you to actually analyze that information more effectively. So by understanding when work orders are operating, you can relate that to the characteristics of the machine and which tools were operating at given times. And in doing so, you're able to actually improve the performance of that tooling in operations. So here, let me show you how it's done. So you can see here the Power BI dashboard that we've built for the engineering department to be able to better understand their tooling. So very simple filtering, things like selecting the time range that they're interested in looking at, selecting the machine in particular maybe that they're interested in. But then more than that, what you see here in this left-hand pane is a description of how much time each of those tools is used. So if I'm looking for an area to focus on efforts for performance improvements, clearly this tool on the left side is going to be the most important one to focus on rather than some of these that are only used for a very short period of time. But more than that, we have a lot more information that's available to them so that they can make good decisions. So all of the different occurrences of that tool, what materials they were being used on, what tool class, machine number, work order, etc., all of that information is related. So when that engineer is taking decisions on the next tool to use for a new work order, the engineer is able to take an educated opinion based on the performance characteristics of previous usages, rather than just selecting the tool that was used the last time. So as you can see, by combining all of this information and easily giving access to visualization tools that people already know how to use, the manufacturer that we've implemented this is able to focus on the areas of tooling that are most important, improve their cutting tool efficiency by up to 10%, and are estimating they'll be able to reduce the number of tool assemblies by up to 60% on the manufacturing floor. So this is just one example of how Cognite is helping manufacturers use their shop floor data to improve the way they work. Please stay tuned for our next video updates and subscribe. Thanks.